It's the big one. It's the big, big one. United. Yeah, we're gonna be quick game in here, maybe. Maybe we'll see how long this goes. I just wanted to get these boys on tonight, and I thought, right, I have to stream it, because. But I might not play for too long. Shit, we got no fucking keeper in there. Do we not have anybody to put in? Shit. Shit, this is a big game. What do you mean? What do you mean? That's gonna have to do. Get these fucking chaps out. Clements is not good. Hansen's a bit fucked. He's not, yeah. But he's gonna have to. Look at their team. Look at their team. Bobby Robson. Ryan Giggles. Cantona and Best. Okay. Pressure's on.
Well, a very good evening to you. What is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident.
The world and his wife
have gone to great lengths to be here for the world and his wife. Of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses.
Yeah, the strips are fantastic, aren't they?
Teams I know are pumped for this.
It was a really good patch. And they got a lot of the faces right, which they must have lifted from one of the, some of the previous games. I don't know how they've done that. Unless it's like the fucking picture, the JPEG, the GIF. There he is, Georgie. He's gonna have to fucking contend with Big Graeme Souness in there, of course. Yeah, the license in this game, yeah, they've got their own stadium by.
Standout in today's football in this system is that
nice.
It provides you with extra presence and
hope it doesn't rain.
With many shaky defences about, getting the right partnership in that department can pay rich dividends as long as there's a good early supply. So playing two strikers can be a real help to this team. And 4-4-2 these days, Peter, gets a lot of criticism, but it's unfair. Any system can work if you've got the right players.
This is it. Big game, gotta win it.
So it's down to business here.
Down to fucking business.
Signal to start the final round of fixtures.
Down to business, okay.
One of two this season. Work on the right.
Yeah, it's good to be back.
Liverpool couldn't do a whole lot with it there. They could do with more sharpness in their passing.
Wake up.
Manchester has been pretty concerned about this fixture pile up. Yeah, and when you've got looks a foul. Yeah, referee's given it. Oh, that is lovely footwork.
Manchester really have been poor at home lately. Five games here without a win.
Oh, five games without a win.
Inside here. Finds himself eased off the ball. Oh, shooting chance! How long?
That was.
Manchester pushed both fullbacks.
Yeah, in front of goal, they're just going to hit it once. And the keeper's already out of form. Oh, that's right. Yeah, I'm going to use Michael Owen. See, that would have been a penalty on the fucking pitch. Oh.
Well, the defense got better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. He's looking to get there first. No goals as yet.
Should have been another free kick for fucking shit.
Retrieved, albeit perhaps momentary. He's through the middle. And the shot! Oh, surely that deserved better.
Just enough.
Well, there are a few pockets of space that are being exploited, and they need filling, and fast. Gerrard.
I think this is nice.
Coming up to the 30-minute mark.
Oh, he got a foul. He did.
Breaks on
he gave me.
Giggs.
Give that to them. I like that, that was too easy.
Really quick to react to the initial save, and he has his reward.
Fuck.
Oh, Peter, you can't teach that. You either have it or you don't. His anticipation is on another level to everyone.
Didn't know what even didn't expect that.
Manchester,
break the deadlock.
Yeah, this is also a chance to see what happens to their level of concentration from here.
Oh, this is it. How did he miss? How did he miss?
It's easy to say it, but difficult to stop it when runs in
that
behind
might have kept
her
us in
are
the
being
game.
Made like that.
You don't always get that lucky.
Nice to get it forward quickly.
Yeah. Absolutely. Absolutely. Fucking ravished there.
Needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance.
Acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Yeah, the idea was right. The delivery
still
wasn't.
Ours.
They can revisit that further on.
Beautifully done.
Oh, I keep trying to go around him. It's not happening. Yeah, we're going over here. A bit long, bring us back. That was a quick match. Quick halftime, anyway.
Well, they definitely won't be happy with that half. They seem to lack a bit of desire, especially going forward. It wouldn't surprise me to see a change or two. Already up and running for the second half.
Oh, I'm not getting a sniff in the box.
Need to press the panic button just yet. They may have to tweak their setup first if they don't grab an early goal in the second half. They can't hold back though. Cuts it out. Manchester making a fresh
through,
attempt
yep.
to release someone in behind from back to front. And this is something different.
Oh, that was nearly beautiful.
Tried to play it through. The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority. A cause of mild frustration. Gibbs. Plays it out to the wing. Towards the middle.
the necks were being chipped.
Very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work, though. Forward it goes. Liverpool looking to get back to winning ways following on from that marginal defeat. Liverpool still this single goal behind.
Oh, they're in.
Look at the defender bombing forward.
Oh, it feels like I can't win. Oh, okay, I really need to get the thinking cap on here and do some magic. Still got subs.
And he's there to clear it. Hits one! Keeper's not concerned by that. Well, it was hit with great power, Peter, but sadly, not great precision. Question about it.
Try the fancy pants pass.
Didn't work out. Just has to be done. We sit high. Nicely worked. Tries a shot. Save again. Same outcome. This is proving to be a very good spell. The intensity is great, but they've got to make it count. Great strength. Too strong for his opponent.
Yeah, you're fucking hacking me.
Challenge, free kick given. Kennedy.
Can I get it into Michael?
Oh, no. Oh, real danger here. Played back in. Liverpool are enjoying lots of possession, but they just can't find any penetration.
Yeah.
Into some space. And that has been cleared. Out to the left it goes. Played into the middle. And that's been well dealt with.
Come on, boys. Come on, there's fucking boys. God, this has been a such a
finally put this game to bed.
Kind of match.
But will they? Opportunity, a trigger by one player for the others to follow, and designed to force opposition mistakes.
Oh, he was looking for that. Yeah, I think a yellow. Give me a yellow. Give him subs. I just want them on. Get a draw. Come on, boys. Call me again. Are we rare sunshine?
Liverpool are actually displaying tremendous fighting spirit. There's a real belief that they can still have a say. Played in with accuracy. It's into a dangerous position. Fernando Torres.
Oh, it's just too slow. They're just so they're so quick to everything here.
To rescue the situation, it needs to be any time now, really.
Oh, my players are just too slow. Right, I got a free kick. This is, this is probably all right. Yeah, 89. This is all I have. This is all I fucking have, right.
And this is the big chance. The keeper is trying to organize his defense here. He knows this could be pivotal.
Stevie. Could have cut it in from there.
Gerard! Oh, Kuzma! That was traveling.
Oh, bollocks. I know, they hit it with the wee bar. Aye, I knew it.
Official showing that there will be 3 minutes of added time. Fernando Torres. Battles to win it back. Loose ball, who's going to get there?
Why did you do it so stupidly? Oh, that was not the fucking... No way, man. Absolutely fuming. Absolutely fuming. I let myself down with that free kick there. I should have just concentrated more and just not hit that as hard. Yeah, two fucking one shot on target, like, yeah, useless. What was good? They were all over me there. Points. Ah, oh, fuck me. Well, they're only 3 points. Okay, that's not so bad. So 3 points in second, right? I'll catch them in this next game. But they're a fucking good team. Probably went down. Did we go down? 16th. Yeah, Classic Man United are 5th, yeah, so we've gone Classic Arsenal are higher, so... Damn. What's our schedule? So we've got Blackburn. Old transfer window. Coventry, Blackburn, Forest, Leeds, yeah, yeah. Okay, let's get the transfer window going. The transfer window. Yeah, I ain't going anywhere. Definitely not going to Chelsea. Yes, I'm sure. Michael Owen leaves. Michael Owen comes in. Let's see it. Well, he wants us to deliver the fucking Europe, yeah, that Asian Cup. Maglone has agreed. Maglone's left. Yeah, we'll sort these $103 million. Yeah, he ain't going anywhere. Yeah, let's just renew the fuck out of these. The money they're on. He's on fuck all. 170 grand a week, boy. 300 grand a week. 140. Fucking hell, these are not cheap, boys. 230 for Keegan. What side Barnes he's going to be? That's not too bad now compared to the rest. Get Robbie tied up. Gravelar, yep. He's happy. Yeah, everybody's getting a contract. And a wage bump. McManaman's on fuck all there, isn't he? Why is he getting nothing? He's getting hardly any money. Funny. We'll keep him, of course. Keep Big Haskate. Yeah, he's just came in. He's fine. Who's in the youth team? A load of nobodies. By the looks of things. Eddie Hazard. What? Tavernier. Okay, then we're straight into, let's see. Who could we get? I actually want to check out the did I make Liverpool the decent Liverpool they are today? Yeah, they got Slobin Sly, Gravenberch, McAllister, yeah. Salah. Not too bad. This must be contract renewal day. What are we going to give Torres? Three and six, 30 equals 9. Or 90. Fuck it, Torres can go for 90. Let's renew these contracts, yeah. Everybody's on board. There's one guy that isn't. Gravelar, he was sweet anyway. We don't want any of that funky Michael Owen stuff happening in the game where somebody comes in and sweeps your player on you and you know fuck all about it. No, no. Should be a fucking accept all tab. Yes, remove that. Remove him. Fernando. Oh, it broke down. Oh, Ezgi could disappear. Shit. He's jumping ship. Hansen? No. Hansen's staying with the boys. Isn't he? 62. Shit. Yeah, we just signed him up. We've just secured him. We're fine. But let's look for a... What do we need? What do we need? Let's have a wee look-see. Plenty of fucking strikers, right? Heskey could be gone. Wingers. Liverpool winger. We haven't had too many good wingers, have we? Salah. Hard to think. Andre Vornin. There's been some stinkers. Yeah, let's get a wee update here in the competition info. See where we stand in the league. See where we're at. Oh, Torres is still, well, we've got Michael Owen now, and he's fucking spicy. Too good to take off. Let's fucking go. And we'll go on our wee alternate. Nah, actually, we won't. Every time I put it on, I go, yeah, that's right, yes, that's... I like the white. I like the white on it. I don't really like... That's too red. Just all red? Nah. Went to Old Trafford and we got fucking beat.
So what a whistle's gone, got beat. Foul.
It hurts in here. It's right in here.
Barnes is fucking furious. Didn't do much in the last game, Barnes.
PK. Shot. Battles to win it back.
Liverpool. I did win it.
Furious when the two sides last met. The fans are asking for more of the same. Defending, albeit from an unexpected source. You have to admire commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just walk around and let others do all the chasing. But instead, he looks as if he relishes the chance to dig in for his team here. Hudson. Forward it goes. There's an out to the flank. Tries to spit up to
Hayes. Oh, he had it.
Coventry know they can rely on the counter, and they've just expressed a warning. Coventry here off the back of that highly entertaining 2-2 draw. Anything, Jim, to pick out of these early exchanges?
Well, both sides seem happy with the patient approach for now, still trying to have a good look at one another.
Straight in.
Gets the better of his man.
Well, I'm not quite sure he needed to hold up play quite as much as he did then. A couple of his teammates were very annoyed.
Ah, yeah. It's not my night.
Forward, tracking back like that, always appreciated by the crowd. I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from the forward. He wants to help.
Lots of deflections.
I think, you know, any good team, really, your striker should be the first line of that defence, and he's delivering.
Thought that, yeah. Would Michael have done that?
Has his flag raised for offside. Liverpool still without an attempt on target. Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Oh,
real chance to
break. That just came right through.
He's
beautiful.
He's through. Oh, shooting chance! He's going to make a great save. Well, as Tesco featured, the keeper has just received a great
save. That's not a good sign for the rest for the rest of the night.
Played it short.
You can't put that in.
Big chance! Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities. Sure. That's been won straight back. Fernando Torres.
Yeah, give him a free kick. I've got Alonso on, so I can also bang them in with him. Bend it in the bin. Yeah, fuck it, we're just going to go for this. Well, I could do better. Stung you.
Strike, quite an alarm. PK. Well, that's where he wants it. And he's cut it out.
Keeper. The keeper still dived. Funny. Funny.
And it's played forward. Keegan. Xavi Alonso. And now they can launch a counter.
I mean, it's just Coventry. It's
goal.
Just fucking Coventry, bro.
He gets past his
shouldn't be that hard. Oh, did he? No, I didn't. Sure. I thought he sliced and diced me. Tried to get Oblivion up for stream last night, but that's not for happening, unfortunately. Shot. That broke my heart.
In with the challenge. Well waited.
Yeah, they leave themselves wide open, leave it.
Bennett. Is it over to the other flank? That looks a good ball.
Where was I slide? Right.
Keegan.
Oh, no.
He's had a look.
Even nearly as bad as the last one.
Interesting game up to now. Still goals. Reflections on the first half. Liverpool have been playing relatively well from what I've witnessed. Good movement and the ball retention.
Relatively well, my hole.
And it's led to a few chances. It's just that cutting edge that's lacking at the moment, and it's fixable. An intriguing half, lacking only in goals. The score 0-0. And the game has already resumed here.
At least there's always a plus side to a scoreless half. Defences are doing what they should, and it's going to take good imagination.
I mean, he's got the legs, he's got the legs.
Going through. Crosses it in low.
Is his name Glazier? Baston Glazier.
Bennett.
Barry Glazier.
Liverpool looking to put things right here following their narrow defeat.
Yeah, we do.
That's the sort of defending that is going to upset the opposition. It already has, actually.
Well, they would seem to have made the right choice to dampen.
No, there's nobody there.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
Dougie's got robbed.
Wallace gets it back. That's a foul.
He fucking body checked him.
This could fall anywhere.
Keep it out.
And it's been taken short. Got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again.
Surely that's
hoists it forward. A real chance if he can get through.
Getting out foxed here by he's the by Coventry.
That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example.
Faster than you, boy.
Going after it. He's got away. It's a loose ball.
Oh, Jesus, fuck. Hopefully he passes
the outcome. It is good to see someone running at the defense.
I just need that one.
Like
I just need that one. And I'm in. I'm good.
Has he found his man?
And then I'll take keep ball like a wee, like a, you know, like a salty man.
Well, Red, he sorted that out.
Who do I have? Who do I have? Keegan's doing something. I may make a sub here. Bring on Michael. Yeah, Torres has done a lot of running and not a lot of scoring. Steven. I know you better fucking reset. Yeah, I'm happy with that. Right. No,
in.
No. What was that? What was that? That was a bit of a... Oh, McGrath's getting me.
Long this time.
I can't say his name.
Lovely bit of skill there.
Whoa, mate. Whoa. Get the ball.
Good stretch. He just stood firm.
Graham.
Stitch defending, but that'll do.
Oh, the king.
Concentration.
Oh, you know they're going to score this. You know they're going to score this. This is such a... This is such one of their wee moments where you know... You just know it. They've waited to the last fucking... Yeah. It's so cheesy. It's so cheesy. Can't be two matches in a row. Look at the state of it. Ah, oh, came off his fucking nugget and everything. Keeper wasn't getting there. Keeper wasn't ever getting there. Right, so Michael's gonna have to save it for the draw here. Come on, Michael, son. What? Bit of shoving. Yeah, a bit of shoving. I feel like fucking hitting it from here just to be a cunt.
Keep
keeps everyone guessing. Going for goal!
Oh, I thought that was it.
Thought I did everything right.
But it wasn't to be. And these consoles just take the piss out of me now. I think I'm just dandering.
He's made sure that that won't get through. Coventry are clearly looking to kill this game off. It's keeping the ball away from the other end too.
Oh, he said it. He's got it. He's got it.
Danger here. Has a hit.
Oh no! No.
Give it to somebody. Give it to somebody who can score. Like.
Nope.
It shows there will be 3 extra minutes.
Ah, yep.
Oh, they're beating me, look. They're beating me just like United. Yeah, I wasn't informed today at all. Yeah, give me the ball back so you can blow your whistle, you bitch. Yeah, I thought so.
Coventry. Fuck's sake, Coventry. Desperate.
Oh, we're a good 2 points off the top now.
Win the league, he says. Win the fucking league, my hole.
United drew. I mean, that's a silver lining. Oh, that's desperate. Like 12 points, man. 6 losses. Too many draws. Not enough goals at all. First season, okay? It's tight. Play till I win. Yeah, his nickname's fucking useless at the moment. Don't be giving me that shit. El Tigre. El fucking useless. It's not El Nino, it's El Zero. Nah, I mean, just get me into a game here to score. Don't make me sign somebody amazing. And here we go with Alan Shearer and his boys. Brazil, yeah, he's not going to Brazil.
He's not going to Brazil.
Have they come in for him? No. Shearer, Martin Gams-Pedersen, Damien Duff, Robbie Savage. Yeah, it's a pretty good team. Stick in Grobbelaar. Yeah, we'll stick in Grobbelaar. And a wee bit of Redknapp, fuck it, recent form. These boys have disappointed me, like. Yeah, get on up the front. Make sure Alonso's on. Owen's new to the team, so to speak.
And get us in our red.
These Fox beat us last time. Shearer scored. Of course he did.
Conditions are utopian. The sky is blue
and the players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly anticipated. Truly, this is pristine. And the level of expectation and excitement is reflected in the smiling faces of the crowd. They know it means so much. And they
I tried to go for a straight away with the fucking top there, with like, but wrong dude.
And, being able to attend this most special.
Oh, I got muscled there.
Certainly, this is a very, very impressive venue. Quite a sight to behold.
Aye, aye, aye.
Just joining us, we are already on the way.
Damien Duff.
It's got through to him.
Oh and my god. Yeah.
It's in.
Oh, we're going to get another hammer in here.
In midfield. We're talking seconds
it was far too soon.
To the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
Nothing's clicking.
Blackburn have an early lead. Good start. To be
oh, you can tell nothing's clicking when shit like that happens.
Forward it goes. Hooks through there.
Boys are falling into each other.
And the ball's come loose and the chase is on. Lovely feet.
Yeah, Shearer's going to get a header or something. Yeah, come on, boss.
Always appreciated by the crowd.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition. And I think he's taken it to another level.
Oh, fuck.
Desire to get back and help everyone out.
What the fuck was that? What even was that?
Well, they're working very hard to get it wide now, Jim.
No, no, I don't play you, Steve.
I think they've decided to concentrate on working the flanks to help the production line. It's where the room is.
Strength too strong for his opponent. Across the field it goes. That looks a foul. Yeah, referee's given it.
Joking. They're absolutely joking. On Shearer's nugget.
And he's there to clear it.
Whew. What even? What's going on there? Well, he's just going to walk wherever he wants. Yeah, one of these games where the ball is just glued to their feet. Yeah, free kicks all the time. Oh, fucking hell! I shouldn't have put myself through another match of torture here. Nobody with me.
Xavi Alonso.
Jeez, I feel like I didn't have the ball for ages there.
Barnes.
Yeah.
And it's played forward. Played down the flank. Keeps everyone guessing. Good challenge.
No pushover, Blackburn.
Good run. Ultimately thwarted by
give me a
astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football. He's tried one.
Didn't give me a long to there. Well, does that shit whenever it's one of them glue football.
Good run down the left.
Right, right round him. They keep getting in the road there. Every touches.
Over to the left.
Get him in. No, we don't want Shearer having it.
Oh, that's a fine challenge. Still got it. Needs help.
Oh, boys, don't be touching.
The referee's awarded a free kick.
Walking into each other and shit. I don't even want to watch that. That'll annoy me. Just the silliness. Like the fucking bricks instead of feet or something. It's so daft.
Kennedy tries to get it forward quickly.
Oh, he didn't give me the three. Yeah, Jesus, 65% possession they've had. Yeah, I feel like that. Right, let's just do that ourselves. Just give me the fucking ball. Give me it for 65.
It's a dressing room that needs
come on.
Rousing at half-time.
Give me that ball.
Because in truth, they've not really been at it so far. If the pep talk works, we may see a very different side second half. We need to.
So we're just settling back into this second half.
I'm gonna get one and just keep the ball on them, just to wind them up. Fuck you, the AI.
It's been taken short.
See, he was so slow with that.
He's gone for it.
Fuck, it's always just fucking.
That's a great effort. There was very little backward to indicate.
I thought you were the king, Kenny. The touches and shit, man. No, like, so bad.
Liverpool still trailing by one. Looking here to take it up a notch after the break. Owen. Barnes.
They're just not going to let me get through. Trying everything I get. Don't want Hansen, like, that's the last motherfucker I want. Couldn't even see the ball there. Can't get turning with Becky.
There's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must. Spot on, Peter.
Oh, my Lord.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Oh, it hit off the back of his shoe, you for... It hit off the back of his shoe. No, nothing's happening. Nothing's happening at all.
The keeper really dug out his defense then. A magnificent effort.
That's so sneaky. That's three in a row. Oh, I wasn't supposed to jump on tonight. It wasn't meant to be. McManaman's been a heap of shite.
Out to the right. Puts it over to the other flank. Owen. A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary.
The other subs on. Please tell me I can rescue a fucking draw.
He's had
just somebody just, oh man.
That was extremely good focus from the keeper, and it could turn out to be quite a significant moment.
Played it short. He could be in here.
Oh, what?
Displaying tremendous fighting
what
spirit.
Even was that,
there's
man?
A real belief that they can still
just
have
fell over, you can't even get the... Give me my draw, you fucks.
Yeah, it's pretty obvious as to who was going to be taken off. His energy levels began to sag, and he was never going to last until
there's
the
there's so many men behind the ball, mate. For fuck's sake.
One final twist, perhaps. He's had a shot.
He This is torture, mate. I hear it in the computer going for bullshit. That's twice they've got me, Blackburn.
Certainly don't need to overcommit now. Their priority lies further back.
Fucking hers. Hers, boy. Three in a row.
Three in a row.
Oh, it's a losing streak. It's a losing streak. For those that have watched, let you down. Lays down, it's on my fault. An almighty telling off for such suck a fucking a timid bag of dicks. Jay Feng. Jay Feng. Is that the same as Joe Biden? Joe Biden. Right, we're. Coventry beat United. Well, there you go. That makes me feel a wee bit better. Good stuff, Coventry. We're not in their league, of course. Jesus fucking Christ, three losses, man. That stinks. That stinks. Not in far, so that'll be four losses. Was it three, yeah? Blackburn, Coventry, 1-0, 1-0. I know, 1-0, 1-3, 3-1-0s. And the match before that, I got beat 1-0. That's five, it's four losses. Oh, Jesus. 1-2. Oh my fucking god. Scummery, boy. That is dirty, like. Yeah, reason with that. Thanks for watching, and yeah, I'll be back next time, hopefully a bit more vigor, and a bit more, some more goals. It's been lackluster the last few games. Gonna have to go work on that shit. Jesus. Awful.